Hi there guys, welcome to Dinos World. Shashi, another buddy and Chote Bhai from Charminar, Old City. We're gonna rock the BS6 Himalayan experience ride.
It's still me against the world, free speech without reserve. It's still me against the church, there is demons in my words. When I'm dreaming up a verse, I can hear them screaming, meaning that you're leaving in a hearse. What's next for me in life? I ain't asking for advice. I want your money and your jewelry, I ain't asking for it twice. I will burn in paradise, so I'm better off in hell. With a whiskey in my hand and a story to tell. I'm the dead man walking, half dead zombie. In my bones, have the nerve to call my phone, and I will find out where you live. Blend a bag of C4 and blow your premises to bits. I'm cutting down your family tree. Count your blessings if you ever think you're messing with me. Cause I'm aggressive, psychoactive, most definitely. The top of the food chain is where I happen to be. I'm the dead man walking, half dead zombie.
Confidence this bike gives you is unlike any other motorcycle when it comes to off-road. Whoa, 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 whoa. Gotta be careful, there's a little bit of loose sand here, which is the most lethal part actually, because the normal rough surface, no matter how hard the terrain is, gives you a lot of traction, but it's only the loose sand part that can get a little tricky. Wow, it's just a plain dirt track kind of an experience, no kind of much jumps or challenges. Watch your speed also. It's a good experience. I would have preferred slightly more, a bit of jumps and so this is the dirt patch. I think we're headed for tarmac now. The acceleration is good, but not as good as the initial BS3 or the BS4 Himalayans. When I rode it, it was very refined. Maybe it's been beaten and bruised because everyone has ridden it so far. Roads are good. I'm supposed to overtake, and these guys are overtaking one another. Anyway, always immature riders don't understand what's being said. But anyway, let's take it with the flow. kids learn to, I mean, need to learn. Maybe they learn with such experiences where they are taught how to ride in an ethical, controlled manner, safe manner, so that they can enjoy the ride at the same time, not get themselves or others into trouble. Wow. Dirt. This is kind of risky. The bus is coming right towards us. Again, back to tarmac. Off we go. Excited. You always have tracks to prove your mettle. So we have to go. The acceleration is amazing. It's kind of beaten and bruised, you know that. Battered all over the place. The refinement was much better when I rode the brand new BS6 model. I told you, you can check that review by following the link in the description portion below. Nice morning breeze, perfect weather, perfect company, all my biker brothers are there. What a feeling. This is what defines the brotherhood. Another guy overtaking, maybe he's kind of a marshal or something. Tarmac, I think it's just newly laid, so it's watery smooth. Roads, open fields. Great piece of engineering on our hands. Now, we're told to switch off ABS.
Long press, sir.
Neutral.
Yeah, neutral.
Four seconds, then leave it.
It'll start blinking?
Yeah, leave it. No,
okay.
It's on.
Okay.
It just is off. Start the engine.
So you should put it in neutral, turn off, turn on the engine, and then press the ABS button for 4 seconds to turn off ABS. That's what he said. Bike is gonna swerve and slide around, gotta be careful as well. But that's the fun about off-roading, throwing some dirt around. Wow. That is good. All the guys standing up tall. Stand up and deliver, guys. That's it. The kind of confidence it gives you is just amazing. Yes, ABS is off, the wheel is locking. Off we go into the dirt. Yeah, now it's the fun, I think so. Woof.
go. Just waiting. Go with the flow. Finally, very good experience, good turnout. I'm sure they're gonna enjoy the machine to the fullest, and I had a good time this morning. Kind of rejuvenating experience. Thanks to Royal Enfield for having me over. See you guys in the next video. Until then, take care, God bless, and ride safe.